In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an admin to WhatsApp community. And this is quite easy to do. So what you want to do is open your WhatsApp app and open the WhatsApp community. Just like a WhatsApp group, once opened, you want to add a member, you want to make a community admin. Tap on the three dot at the top right corner of your screen to get started. And here you're going to see invite members. Tap on invite members and you can send them a unique link or you can add directly from your contact. Tap on the contact you want to add and tap on the green check mark to add the contact. Members added to your WhatsApp community will automatically be added to both announcements and the general group. Now, once you've added a member, you want to tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen and tap on community info. Under community info, you still also see the options to add a member. Scroll down all the way to the bottom and here you see everyone that is a member of your community. As the creator of the community, you'll get a badge which says community creator. Now to add an admin to a WhatsApp community, tap and hold down on the contact and you see the option to make admin. Tap on make admin. As an admin in a WhatsApp community, they get to send announcements, manage groups, edit community information, and use other admin tools. Now, their adminship only ends within their own group and the community. Other groups that have separate admins will have their own rules within their group managed by their own admin and cannot be interfered with whomever you made as an admin to your community. So tap on OK and then the contact will be made a community admin. So thank you for watching this video on how to add admins to WhatsApp community. And I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like and subscribe.